Okay, great. I think the aspects of emerging technology that I'm most worried about. I'm not hugely worried about any particular technology. I think my expectation is that people use everything in nefarious ways, and they also use everything to try to maximize their profit. That we live, at least in America, in a very capitalistic society. So I think that's emerging technologies give people more tools to do that. And those things will be regulated over time. So I'll give you examples of some of the things that can happen today and that are emerging. There's a lot of 3D technology nowadays in motion capture that allow I could be talking here and you could see Donald Trump on the screen or President Obama or any of these people on the screen saying whatever I wanted them to say based off of some type of mocap that I'm using, and that the spread of sort of fake news, if you think it's bad now, if that doesn't get regulated, people will believe anything that they see. So I could make anyone say anything based off of the 3D technology that's out there today. There's a bunch of really great examples of, and people have been doing mocap in 3D for a long time, but now there's really no ability to tell a difference between something that someone's actually said and something that is just being, I'm saying, but you're projecting someone else on. So there are things like that. I think like there's huge privacy concerns, I think, around just the amount of data that's able to be processed now that previously wasn't able to be done, like finding pretty much dirt about anybody based off of the amount of data that's out there, and governments using these things to sort of monitor things. I mean, there's tons of sort of risk around drones being used in nefarious ways. I mean, there's you name it, any emerging technology can be used in a nefarious way. Those things are going to need to be regulated over time, and they will be when things come up that are nefarious, like taking someone and using them and making them say whatever they want to say. So that those things will be regulated. They are concerns, but I think in every age there's new technology that comes out that can be used in a weird way. So there's not anything specific that I'm like, this is something that I think is going to be a game changer. I think probably the biggest thing in general is just we live in this sinful world where people are going to use things to maximize things, and I think one of the most dangerous ways we've seen that already is through the use of social media. I think like social media is incentivized to optimize our time, and they use whatever tool necessary for us to be addicted to these things. So we're already seeing those things happen. Some of that needs to be regulated, and people need to, as people are studying the phone addiction and social media and different things like that, they're seeing that there are a lot of negative results of people being addicted to these devices. So I think we're already seeing it, and that's only just going to increase, and studies are going to need to come out that look at the effect of these tools on people's lives.